Opener for Hartford's new baseball team, the Yard Goats, playing in Richmond against the Flying Squirrels. The Goats looks like they can play some defense. They're going to be strong up the middle this year, making great defensive plays. They got enough hitting today, some good pitching, and the Goats open their season with a 5-4 win.